Vergine. My name's Carol Bean, calling from Castle City. Since we are about to play country, why would you go anywhere else? It's unpatriotic to travel. I mean, I got war, famine, depression, and pollution right here on my doorstep. And parents, you're a sweat, you're a rare wealth of college. So come back with the leadership with the exception of hosting charity and civilization. Europe is not the real world. This is...
Unexplored pleasures to
have in the Far East.
Next caller, you're on the
wall. Hey, I've been listening to people on and on about travel. You know how expensive it is to fly to Asia? Russia's far away. We're all coming here to set up fine families at one moment. South America, everyone on a space trip. We have more countries here than the continent of my toilet bowl. Rainforest, train forest, and Mexico. I want to be that close to my ancient country. I'll keep banging my mother-in-law and put on the right stuff then.
I'm sure the summit of your aspirations in life is a chill filled with pink guns, but some of us need a little more...
Man, three of my homies in the pen for life.
What's cracking, little homie?
Yes, we all love to travel. Get away from the people, the computers, the databases. The police harass and run for doing nothing. I just hate showing up to some place to enjoy myself. Forced in their homes by war or famine. Life is great. Stop ruining it. Next call. I have a lot of experience with this. I want you to stop for a moment and let me read from my travel journal. Every moment you keep the journal, pictures, notes. Sometimes people object to you taking a picture. A few pennies are their local currency and they will soar away. Some people think this is patronizing, but I think it is fair enough. They need the money and I need the company. Besides, it is the oldest profession. What?
I hope not.
question about politics?
Yeah, sure. I know a lot about politics. Hey, can I do your job? You know, I used to be on the radio.
Even my husband can't do his job, you strange, pathetic sap. Let's have a real caller, please.
Hi, my name is Michelle. I'm a first-time caller to the show. I wanted to know what you guys thought about the smoking.
Well, this is a simple issue. Smoking.